First and foremost, I want to say thank you very much to everyone for being here. And it's really overwhelming to see the response on the WeChat. Although the WeChat is only actually cuma 30 lebih atau 40 orang yang boleh masuk dan ramai sekali. Jadi, today I'm really fortunate because all of you are here to have a gathering with me, because it's been very long since I had a gathering with all these the fans and all. And as you can see on this table, mostly are all the old ties lah. Those who have been there for very long. And then I know that some of you have been supporting, but Ami yang malu-malu, segan-segan, dah lama. Tapi sekarang baru cakap, alah abang, saya daripada dulu dah niat tapi malu-malu segan-segan. Okay, hari ni jangan malu dah segan, because saya sendiri orang yang tak malu. Okay, and it's fun to know, just get to know each and every one of you lah. And hari ni, the reason why I put hashtag #HairBlackIsBurp, okay, that's actually a meaning to us lah. B is for just many that's a birthday bash, whatever. U is for unison, every one of us together. R is for reunion, because not every time I have this kan. And then P is for party for everybody. So it can mean anything, asalkan kita ada gathering together. So and burp is because dah makan dah kenyang kan semua. So nanti I hope that we can do a video that, you know, we can do something silly lah. But you know, whatever videos, whatever pictures that you guys take, please hashtag #HairBlackIsBurp. Okay, inshallah, just to, you know, spread the news and whatsoever. So I just hope that every one of you will enjoy the food. Dan makan sepuas-puasnya. Nanti kita akan ambil gambar dan kita happy together, boleh? Right. So if you want to ask me any question, whatever, just feel free, I'm yours. Okay, but yeah, please enjoy yourself. Thank you very much, really appreciate it. Okay, boleh makan sekarang. Terima kasih, bye-bye. You can